Keeps you in time. You know, if I go around the drums.
Vernell Fournier was the first guy that I heard kind of integrate New Orleans with brush playing. Mm-hmm. I was wondering if you looked toward him when you were getting back to the brushes and what you specifically got from his playing.
Oh, man, it's so funky. And let me tell you a secret about Vernell.
Half in.
I wondered for years how the hell he played that. It was like, it's doubles. I thought he was doing it with singles, you know? You wear yourself out like that, right? So he's playing half band like this. Right? Now what Vernell will do, as I was saying, you know, to me, everything's about the five-stroke roll, you know? And in New Orleans, funky, second line, right? Here's like, here's more of a, not this, here's a syncopated second line.
Thank you.